23rd of March 2022. Hello everybody, this is Sergey Baklikov. You're watching Baklikov Live from St. Petersburg, Russia. St. Petersburg, Fontanka River, the embankment of Fontanka River. The local time is 6:39. And today, as I announced on Sunday, well, trying getting back to more regular stuff on my channel. And right now we will go to St. Peter and St. Paul Lutheran Church, where will be the concerts with of a symphony orchestra and Irina Mularchuk. You have to remember her. She is the one all the time performing, who used to perform with Corelli string group. Concert is only in 20 minutes. And we exactly have to be in no more than 20 minutes. I'm on Nevsky Prospect now. St. Peter and St. Paul Lutheran Church is located on Nevsky Prospect. You see, it's 6:40, but it's still the daylight. The days are getting longer and longer. We are on the way to the White Nights. Manol 103, Mona Ali, Trev Mack, Nelson, Justo Jose Goria Foster, Merck Kadosius, Mr. Herbs, Ken, and everybody. Alicien de Angulion Fastel. Hello, Terry Mitchell, Jay Rich. It's your mom, Robert Lovendium. Hello, Albina. Albina, my wife, in the chat. Kimberly Cruz. Good evening from St. Petersburg. Shiny 41. Music Manglet. Chad Eagles. Hello, HSM Epic Return, Ivan Pushkin, Michael Zwino, Freaks Deucers, Demon Slayer, Natalia Panfilova Zwino. Musicians. The season of street musicians starts. Manol 103, thank you for super sticker. Thank you. Гостиный двор. The sun sets behind Гостиный двор. Hello, Ronald. The concert will begin in 15 minutes. We must be there right in time. Hello, Claudia Wadlich. Jimmy Colorado. Will you make it in time? Well, I just said that I think that will be in time. And you're asking me, will you make it in time? I'm not sure what's made you asking me if I will make it in time after I said that I think that we will come in time. Alicia and Jan Bouillon, thank you for a super sticker. Do you have to be vaccinated to attend concerts? Look, it's already a month how all the restrictions was canceled here in Russia. So no masks anymore, no QR codes anymore, no limitations for visiting the concerts anymore. The only thing that you would need your QR codes is like to go outside of Russia. But at the moment, I don't think that many people will go outside of Russia. Because it just makes no sense. Now many people are like, you know, they are like going away from Russia and to go to the places like Turkey, Georgia, Armenia. But I mean, why? It makes no sense. Because they are going there because they have money, the money that they earned here, and they will come there. But what they will do? Pretty soon they realize that there's actually nothing to do, because most probably there they will not find the jobs that they used to have here, okay? Because there's also, they have their own markets, and if it's a good working places, I don't think that it will be pretty much appreciated there if they will take, well, they will taking the that a good high paid jobs. Anyway, not everyone will be able to find the jobs that they used to have. Let's say, especially in the cities like Moscow, St. Petersburg, Kazan, and the big cities. Okay, and so pretty soon they will realize that okay, that was fun, but I mean nobody was really waiting for them. I mean, like in terms of jobs. Very good weather today, plus 7 degrees Celsius. You see, I even changed my coat, my jacket, like my winter jacket got changed to more like a spring autumn jacket. And I feel okay without the hat, and I see many people without the hat. Why are they leaving? Exactly, I mean, it makes no sense. Hi, man. Hi.
Филармония?
Я сейчас в Петрикирхе, там концерт сейчас будет.
А, ну я только, я видел.
Okay. Okay. This is the guy from the Museum of Human Tortures. Okay, 9 minutes, and I'm almost there. Visconti, Visconti is here. VK.com, that's where is located the office of VK. It used to be the largest social network in Russia since 2006-2007. Then, you know, they lost a very significant audience when people started spending more time in Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook. But now Instagram and Facebook blocks. In TikTok, you also at the moment can't post your own videos. So VK is booming again. VK is booming, and their audience grown up significantly for the last week. So that's the second birth of VK, VK.com. And also look, also here in Russia, just historically people used WhatsApp more than Telegram. And 2 days ago, for the first time ever, the audience of Telegram bypass the audience of WhatsApp in Russia. So now more Russians started to use Telegram than WhatsApp. Okay, so look, Kazansky Cathedral, which is an Orthodox Christian cathedral, and this is St. Peter and St. Paul Lutheran Church, right in front of it. And that's where the concerts will be. only like 7-6 minutes until the beginning of the concert, so we came right in time. Symphony Orchestra, Irina Molyarchuk, and another soloist. You can see the program in the description below to this video. I've got, as always, when we're going to the concerts, I'm trying getting the best places for you. So I've got the place on the first row. The price is 1500 rubles, which is like 15 bucks. But actually the tickets here starts from $6. St. Peter and St. Paul Church, also known as Petri Kirche or Peter Kirch. Petri Kirche. HSM Epic Return, please tell Irina I'm looking forward to her singing the Mecano song Hija de la Luna after seeing the Insta rehearsal video. I will say, but it seems like they already have all the program pre-planned. There's in a press release for this concert, they published the whole program of what they're gonna perform, and I don't remember Hija de la Luna there, but maybe it's not everything in a program. So we'll see. This concert is dedicated to the coming of spring. Hello, Albert Ayert, Loose Cans. Oh, look, the program.
Здравствуйте. Так, вам на второй этаж.
Okay, so this was my electronic ticket. We are inside. I'm Rania Ramnath. Thank you very much for your super sticker. Much appreciated. My seat is there. It's first row, seat number 4. I go there now. We're gone. Here we are.
Разрешите вот 4-е место. Спасибо.
Okay, dudes, look. Antonio Vivaldi, The Spring from the Season. Jean-François Dandrieu, Suite in D major. Vincenzo Bellini, Cavatina of Norm, from the Norma opera. Anton Garcia, Abril. Richard Strauss, Jose Maria Cano, Gorka Hermosa, Jacob Gade, Charles Gounod. This is the real Baklikov life. Oh yes, oh yes. I was missing it. Curtis, you see, Gwendolyn, Marcus, Cosmos, Milo, Hunger, everybody hi. So it's already 7:04 and we're about to begin.
This is a nice radio microphone system.
If you remember, I was taking you here already like maybe three times for the organ concerts. And I also remember here was the flute concerts. It's like the concerts where it was mostly the masterpieces composed special for flutes. Нормально, я пока себя снимаю. К тому же это просто стрим. So looking forward for the symphony music, for the sounds of spring. Not sure what about you, but I'm impatiently waiting for the musicians, because it's been a while I was to the symphony concerts. It's been a while, dude. Anita, hello. Jada's Delight, Ken, Real Life, Barb Feiler, Macaronesia, Melody Angel, Carl Rangel, Herding Cats, good afternoon from Montreal. Thank you for this. You're welcome. Zen Chic, Mike Hunt. Enjoy the time. There we go.
the symphony orchestra, which is called Le Canier, the soloist or the Artudina, violin, and this was the piece from Antonio Vivaldi's The Seasons, or Four Seasons, The Seasons, The Spring. The next is Jean-François Dandrillon, Suite in D Major. You can actually check the program in the description below. Thank you.
Жан-Франсуа Дондрио, Suite in D major.
Thank you.
Винченцо Беллинис opera called Norma. And this is a piece from that opera. It's called Norma's Cavatina, performed by the soprano voice of Irina Muliarczyk. In the description below, there you can see the program of today's concert.
Thank you.
contemporary Russian composer Анастасия Феоктистова and the premiere of the composition called The Song of Phoenix, performed by Ирина Муляки.
Дорогие друзья, это еще не все. Я бы хотел сказать, что это сочинение, которое сейчас прозвучало, оно было написано специально к этому концерту. И написано недавно, и отражает, наверное, события, которые сейчас происходят в мире. Я хотел бы представить композитора, который у нас сейчас здесь присутствует. Это Анастасия
Феоктистова. So this is Анастасия Феоктистова. She is the composer of this song. She composed it just a little time ago and dedicated to the events which are happens now. The composer Anton Garcia Abri, the concerto for guitar and orchestra. Антон Гарсия, Эбрил. This is the concerto for guitar and orchestra, the second part of that composition, masterpiece. And now it's the time for Richard Strauss, Morgan, performed by Irina Mulyachi.
Thank you.
the symphony orchestra, which is called Litania. The conductor Ilya Sitkin.
Jose Maria Cano, the son of the moon. Irina Mularchuk and the symphony orchestra called Litania. The conductor, Ilya Sitkin.
Thank you.
composer Gorka Hermoso. And this composition is called Gnome's Fairy Tales. The soloist Artem Molkasyan. Yes, of that there, this is Tango, which is called Jealousy. Кароль Бруно, Waltz for Juliet from Romeo and Juliet opera, performed by Ирина Муляршик and Symphony Orchestra called Litania, conductor Илья Ситкин. What a relief, what a relief. This is St. Peter and St. Paul Lutheran Church on Nevsky Prospect in St. Petersburg, Russia. Amazing concerts. Today, this is the Symphony Orchestra, which is called Litania. Amazing masterpieces from really talented composers. Lava Java Lava, thank you. Thank you all for watching today. Shelly Vasquez, thanks so much. Россия, Россия, Russia, greatness and power, unbelievable depth of a history, culture, architecture, literature, arts and music, Russia. Thank you.
Спасибо. Спасибо за концерт.
Спасибо.
Спасибо за концерт.
Сколько нас там смотрит?
250 человек.
Ничего себе.
Да.
Это да.
From Russia with love.
My viewers really asked so much to film your performance. They used to miss you pretty much.
It's so happy for me. I'm proud of this. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Welcome for my concert.
Yeah, see you next time.
Yeah, we have the next concert in
Happy birthday, Gatchina Philharmonic. Yeah. Anniversary. Gatchina Philharmonic's anniversary. Mm-hmm.
Приезжайте. Гатчину же еще не видели. Можно чего?
Я там был. Окей, ну посмотрим.
Хорошо, спасибо.
Okay. Thank you for invitation for the next concert. Bye. It's been a while I filmed the cultural events, and now this is so great to get back. Manol 103, awesome, thank you. Thank you too, Omrania Ramnath, thank you. Magnificent. Blessings always, Baklik of Life, stay amazing, one love. Thank you big time, enjoy. Ivo De Freitas, thank you too, thank you all. Saint Peter and Saint Paul Lutheran Church. On Nevsky Prospect in St. Petersburg. Well, I believe you really enjoyed this cultural stream, this relief. It's your mom. Thank you, Sergey. Thank you. It's your mom. Thank you very much. St. Peter and St. Paul. Lutheran Church. It's 8:30 p.m.
ladies and gentlemen, dudes, dudettes. My name is Sergey Baklikov. This is Baklikov Live from Nevsky Prospect in St. Petersburg. And I really hope that you enjoyed today's cultural stream. See you later. Bye for now. Have a great day. Comment, like, subscribe. From St. Petersburg, from Russia, with love and peace.